Joe Sapere from Virginia Beach SailTime Base. As I understand it, done the novice to captain program in record time. And here we find you down in the British Virgin Islands graduating as a captain. Is this something you think anybody can accomplish?
Yes, I think it's something that anybody could accomplish if it was something important to them. It's a very structured, at least in Virginia Beach, it's a very structured program. So they took me, a fledgling, never sailed before, and kind of mentored me along the way and gave me the skills that I needed to come to the BVI. And this is kind of a culmination of that one-year process of developing basic sailing skills.
Danu making its approach. Looking like a serious mariner. This is looking award winning. Joseph Perry. You had it, baby. They always give up right at the end. Right at the end. They've got it. They do a beautiful job. And then look at that.
See, I believe I ride. Believe I go back home. Believe I go back home. Believe I ride. Believe I go
back
home.
Yeah, you're fine now.
Well, down the road as far as I can go. That'll be the way to get along. We'll part of this. My son, coming after me, coming home to me. Father friend fell down on his knees.
I understand you had an unfortunate accident here this week.
Yes, I lost my arm.
And of course that matches something you've been doing down here. Doesn't seem to get in your way at all with the sailing stuff.
No, that I lost that in a sword fight. I lost this one in a knife fight.
Would you encourage others from Virginia Beach to go through the entire Novice to Captain program?
Oh, yes, certainly. It's a very structured program, like I said before, which raises my comfort level because it's taking basic steps along the way, and it's a great way to get into sailing and doing it safely and confidently. Hey!